Hey there everybody, mbrickz here, and I remember like near the beginning of my whole YouTube channel, I made like a list of videos coming on the way, and today I'm going to be talking about what more is coming, and then what I finished, and like stuff I've added in. So these are videos I've already made previous to the recording of this video, which I am going to be uploading right now. I have on the floor right here. I'm gonna easily like just bring these sets. These are the next things I gotta review onto the table to review those. It's amazing though. Like I reviewed all these sets, which was like a huge thing I had to do on that previous list right here. And don't worry, a full studio tour will be coming in. In news, the Harry Potter stuff that used to be there was there, and I didn't have any space, so took a bunch of sets down there. A full studio tour later. This is mainly just for a list of videos. So anyway, what's coming next is going to be me reviewing my old mocks. These are like 4 to 5 years old. So yeah, really old stuff that I wanted to show you. And then right after I review all of those, probably by the end of January is my target, I'm going to have to review my whole mock city. So yeah, this is what you can expect to finally be seeing. And then after I review my mock city, we're gonna turn over and I'm going to review all these minifigures. And after reviewing them and they're like stands separately, like the, I made the Thanos slash Black Order stand, like stuff like that. I'm gonna review all my pieces and parts collection. And then I am going to finally be doing that studio tour of everything. And I'm going fast on purpose because I don't, like, I want you guys to be really excited for the studio tour. And then the last thing I'm gonna be doing is, real quickly, I'm gonna be packing. Yeah, because the move is coming up very soon. Like, I have to get everything packed by May. So all the reviews of everything have to be done by, including mocks, have to be done by March. Then for March and then April and May, I'm going to be packing everything, and this is going to be hard to pack because like the bags build on top of each other. Rebuilding this will be a pain, but this is the biggest pain right here, and all that custom stuff. And the reason for that is because I'm gonna have to make video instructions, which I'm not gonna post, I don't think so, of how I built all of this so that I can then rebuild it in my new house later on. And it's not like stuff I can just carry in hand because it's like, it's really far. Yeah, we're moving a good deal, 16 hours travel. So yeah, it's definitely gonna be far, but stay tuned for all those videos. And I hope you like this video. Please subscribe, leave a comment down below, and I'll talk to you again soon. Bye.